50, bro. You know what I mean? I mean, if we go back, we go way back. You know what I mean? This is like doing the days of Ollie and Free. You know what I mean? They were getting ready and trying to have chili goes, but after the show, after the match, after the rap, you might see them in the bar hanging out. You know what I mean? So we gonna always hang out, we gonna always be bored. But I'm saying something. I know you got just as much money, if not more, than you. But he got to me before you did. And I'm in this shit for the rest. Nothing else. So it ain't nothing personal. It's always been me. It just so happens that he got me before you did. So I got to do what I got to do. And I hope after that thing, you know, it ain't nothing but love. But you know, I'm still gonna be with you. You know what I'm saying? It's always on the one. Only one is always going on. That's why you wrestling motherfucking Corey. And you wrestling got there Steve Rich. That's what the fuck it is. Money is money. That's what it is. So my money was Steve Edwards. That's what it is. That's right. So I'm going to say this. Because I don't know what you see, this is how this story is going. And this is how this story is going in. You see, Corey Chavis, you have torn up the indie circuit. You have put the fear of God in people. But understand something. When you was the rain man, New Jack was showing you which way to go. New Jack was writing a manual for you to follow the rules and regulations of what it took to become a name in this business. Now on the indie circuit, you missed something. And to other people in your community, you missed something. But to me, you ain't missed shit to me. And see, at first I didn't take it personal, but now I do because, see, you ain't replied to a text, you ain't replied to a Facebook, you ain't replied to a YouTube, you ain't replied to nothing. And then you had the opportunity to work Shooter. Look my own business Shooter store. Now let me show you where psychology and ignorance separate. You had a chance to have a cakewalk with a little white boy that's about 5 foot. That wear pink in the ring and suck his thumb and goes to sleep, and his profile picture is him sucking his thumb. Maybe you was gonna lose, maybe you was gonna win. But if I had a choice between working Shooter and New Jack, I would put Shooter over every night of the week. But because you want to look at it as something personal and what it's going to do to you on a professional level, because people are going to say your value has went down, nigga, understand something. You are going to be destroyed next Saturday night at the National Guard Army. I am going to try to murder you. I have a record in this business as long as fucking Interstate 95. And that's on a shoot. Corey, you mean nothing to me now. You showed me no disrespect, but you haven't respected and you haven't accepted the fact and taken on the challenge as a man would take on because you stuck on some personal shit. Because people in Florida might say, oh God, he did a job to Shooter. Motherfucker, welcome to the goddamn business. Don't think I'm going to be light with you when I get you in that fucking ring with me Saturday. On the 28th, Corey, I'm going to just dissect you. Understand something. In the military, they give you 2 dog tags. One you wear around your neck, one you stick in your boot. Why? Because when your ass is blown the fuck apart, they can identify you. I'm going to hand your fucking ass to you in a goddamn plastic bag. You're now mine. And you're marked.